I came after he watched the movie. He liked it immensely. He thinks it's in Hollywood standards. He liked everything about it. And the situation here is good, but I'll have to still go back to Tamil Nadu. They will see the film. They just wanted to know agar wo jo accusations hai wo sach hai. Maine bola wo sach nahi hai. So aap picture dekhiye. Heat will happen only when audience like it. That is the jeet. This is not, yeh jeet nahi hai. Salman sahab is not a mullah, he's an actor like me.
Yeah.
And it is not actors who are disliking the film. He is an artist like me, he enjoys whatever is good about artists. The other people are the ones who are finding fault. So please don't bring Salman bhai into this. Poor man, he loves me and he came for that. Why are you pulling this thing which is not true? Why are you asking this question which is not true? Just because you want to sensationalize it. So that is communal. Don't bring it up.
मुझे तो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है कि सब लोग यहाँ पर आए हैं और कमल सर को सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं और ऐसे ही हम लोगों को आर्टिस्ट लोगों को सपोर्ट करनी ही चाहिए क्योंकि इट्स अ फ्री कंट्री. We should have every right to have freedom of expression, freedom of art. So I'm so happy that truth has prevailed. I mean, we all love Salman Khan ji very much, and we hope that he loves the movie. And it's really important that, you know, people like him support the movie. It makes a really big difference because, like Kamal sir or Salman ji, they have a great responsibility. And mujhe to bahut acha lagega agar wo unko matlab pasand aayegi. So it'll be good.